Korea Blue gameplay. Download it. Alright, let's see what this can do. Don't fuck with Kareem, bro. Give me a fucking break, dawg. Get that shit out of here, bro. Nigga, 3-point cheating, bro. Ah, come on, make your fucking shot. There we go. Damn. I'm trying to do more of, yeah, fucking defend the paint. That's what the fuck he needs to do. fucking boss cheese shit. The fuck was that? What the actual fuck was that? There we go. Fuck, I'm talking about.
Oh no.
Man. Get your ass up! God damn it. Oh, you can shoot mid-range too? Alright. I'm fucking losing because I'm playing for Kareem and I'm paying for rebounds, blocks, defensive purposes. And that, I don't know why the fuck he does that shit. That's the second stupid play, dude. Fuck, you gotta foul me for, bro. What you gonna foul me for? No! That was a pump fake. I wanted a pump fake. Fuck with me. Wait, what? Travel? What? I call that bullshit. Travel my ass. That's a foul. Oh. Come on, Kareem, block that shit. This is way too easy with Kareem. You got an off ball? Now you're off balling? Wow! That's fucking gay shit right there. Like I said, I wanted a pump fake, but 2K won't give it to me. Trash ass game. Fucking 2K trash. And no, I'm not off balling. I just need a fucking rebounder. I just need defensive overall. Or defense overall. Is he going for a three or what? 2K won't give me a pump fake! 2K won't give me a pump fake! Bullshit, well, fucking trash ass game, bro, swear to God. Hey, I tried, I made all my points with Kareem, 3 rebounds, he should have had like 7 or 10 of them, but got 2 turnovers, 8 for 29, that should have been a lot better, bro. So there you go, guys. So the Diamond Kareem gameplay, and yeah, I'm out.